Lion dies of suspected COVID at Tamil Nadu Zoo. Other lions also positive. A male lion has died of suspected COVID infection at the Arignar Anna Zoological Park, Vandalur, on the outskirts of the city. A sample from the lion was sent to the National Institute of High Security Animal Diseases in Bhopal, and the test was positive for coronavirus, according to zoo officials. However, it could also be a false positive and the animal could have died due to comorbidities. We have now sent a second sample to the institute, a zoo official told. According to authorities, the male lion became ill last week and veterinarians assume it was a coronavirus infection, so samples were sent to Bhopal laboratory. Sources stated that a few more samples from the lions have also tested positive. The Arignar zoo officials are attempting to determine the origins of the sickness. The zoo has remained closed since the state administration declared lockdown to combat the spread of COVID-19.